That's it, Roach. Hey there. Slower.
Beneath the waves, raiders prowling upon him.
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
This monster, tell me more.
Only seen it once myself, and that from afar and past dusk. Thought it were a man at first. Then it turned, and I saw eyes burning like coals and a jaw full of fangs, one next to the other.
Humanoid? Nocturnal? First attack. Remember when it happened?
A week passed, near about. It was then Boren vanished. Merrick and Tomil went looking for him, didn't come back either, them two. I were afeared. Now none dare venture into the bog. Camp stands deserted, and the peat there, master, it's the best sort. Black as pitch and oily. Good for fuel and...
Fascinating, but staying with the topic at hand. Assume you put up the notice in Down Warren.
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them. Paid a scribe a dozen eggs to write it up.
I can help. For a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay, exactly?
Oh, Master, you value your services dear. But so be it. I'll agree to that.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here. But beware. Bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard ye could choke.
Oh, ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic, almost. Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. Tracks masked with magic. This is getting interesting. Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet hiding behind an illusion. Something here. Need to use the eye.
Thank you. Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still my family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will pay ye twice the fee. But in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Fine. So be it. But you remember that I'll remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank you, Witcher. Thank you kindly, my lord. My little bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week. Are coming out of there. Best blow it up.
Ugh!
Go forth.
that, Roach? Move it!
Where's your gold? You can tell us willingly, or...
No, please. We've none left. Sir, help us.
Stay out of this.
Leave them alone.
What's it to you?
Won't stand by and watch you rob and murder them. Plain refuse to.
Got a sensitive one? Look away, woman. Still here. Oi! Get him! Fucking shit!
Spot a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? My larder's not exactly bursting, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look. Farewell.
You look up a bill, yeah?
Come closer. Don't be shy. We'll find out everything.
Come on.
Right. Give me the coin. tails, we clean the shit out.
How can I help you?
What are you selling? What's good? Take care now.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Not looking good, I tell you.
You!
Pucks on a lot of you.
Witcher. Greetings.
I want my coin. Where is it?
There, take it. Twice the sum, as agreed. I keep my word.
Sure, second time around. Never mind. Thank you and farewell.